I can hear you. The rest of the world hears you. And the people who knocked these buildings down will hear all of us soon.
And now they love it. They can abuse and beat up everybody, and nobody can stop them. Can stop them. They're having their way with America. They want to get their hands around our throats, too. And they are. Every day you drink that damn tap water. Every day you shoot your kids up and eat the GMO food.
One more shot, kill! She said, fuck him down! Insanity rules the world, I'll fucking die in this town! I'm here to fuck shit up, and I'm ready to go! A bottle or two, still nothing to show! She said, you go, motherfucker, we're running out of time! She said, running, get wasted, you're my fucking regret!
About this. I should only go get upset about my favorite football team winning or losing.
Alone we are trouble. Together we're at war. Apocalypse in every shot. Turn we'll be back for more. We're here to drink, fight, fuck. And we're ready to go. Third bottle on its way. And we're ready for the show. She said, don't listen to me.
I know they're carrying out New World Order. I know they've staged those terror attacks. You know what it's like to gut up to this and go out every day and go past the peer pressure and come out day one and say 9/11 was an inside job and lose most of the radio stations I was on. You know what it's like to go to sleep every night knowing you work for a bunch of psychotic killers and you bastards are probably going to end up killing me one day. You know what it's like knowing you've ruined my life. You know what it's like, you sons of bitches. I'm tired of your crap. Commit evil, you're part of an evil system, and we're standing up against you, and the Republic is going to defeat you in the end.
Shame on you. It fooled me, can't get fooled again.
You're not invincible, and God's gonna deal with you, and you are cursed to hell.
We're not afraid of the wrong, we're gonna kick it all night. We're not afraid of the wrong, we're here to kick it, can't stop the fight. We're not afraid of the wrong, we're gonna kick it all night. We're not afraid.
Swear on the altar of God that we're going to beat you. I swear I'm going to do whatever it takes to beat you. They're just going to go on hurting us and killing us and screwing us and lying to us. And I'm sick of it. It's a load of crap.